All right, then let's go make a mess. Probably the final, our final march, right? Let's see. So we went up there already. I opened up a shortcut through here. Right over here. Yeah, this is how we get. Hi. Ah. This is probably what I can open now. Oh. Oh no. I might have a train of enemies chasing me right now, and I'm at a dead end. So it doesn't open you. Crap. Crap. Where was it? I'm losing track of where I'm going now. Large, quite heavy keys to open tightly shut gates. Yeah, that's great. We went down there. That was the cave. Castle gates. Where was a gate I couldn't open? Oh no. Wasn't I able to open everything around here? I don't remember shut castle gates around here. That's just a pool back there. Yeah, that's not going anywhere. Rut row. So that doesn't go anywhere. How did I not wake you up the first time? Or did he retreat? Maybe he went back to his spot. Pray you're like, your life depends on it, because it doesn't, but like, you might take some hits, and that would suck. None of the gates here seem especially openable. Castle gates. I mean, that's the castle, right? So it's gotta be that direction. If it's not in the direction of the castle, I'll be confused. We've already fought all these dudes. Running. Ah! That guy's back. I wasn't expecting that guy to be back, in all honesty. Ah, the castle gates. I remember you. It was the other place where you go up a staircase that goes zigzagging. Hey, a shrine. Good news, because I need you. Quickly, before the guy punches me. There we go. His thunderous steps have been quieted by the resetting of the dimensions. Neato. There we go. All I did was look at the castle. I was clearly up on the hill and run towards that. Obviously. I briefly thought there was a Kodama nearby, and then I remembered that I'm just next to a shrine, which always makes the Kodama sound. Where do you go? Do you have another frag? Get off my hill! There we go. Descend. Why not? Oh, this is the backside of that... this is the door I was just at. Careful now. Oh, this is why we're careful. Because this dickhead right here. Dealt with. Alright. Yeah, speaking of shortcuts I'll probably never use, there's one. It's like, why would I use that exact shortcut now, at this point? Seems kind of like it doesn't serve a purpose. Yes, keep jumping backwards into the wall. That'll escape me. Open up. And kick it. No? Oh. It's fine. Right where it hurts. Oh, you broke your little eggs. Sure is convenient for you guys that all these spiders are constantly ready to hatch. Oh, I bet you can jump off a cliff and land on that. I think these things to stop falling damage is the point of those nets. Because when I jumped down that well, I landed on a net, and that seemed to be fine. I was trying to escape fall damage by using my living weapon, but then instead of my living weapon escaping fall damage, I seemed to take no fall damage. Speaking of living weapon, I think the time is nigh. Really, I'm out of arrows completely, huh? I mean, I guess I'll just switch it out. Hi there. No! Bad. Keep going! Yes. You've got the last fragment, right? Yep. So there we go. You take down the five giant spiders, and it gives you the five fragments you need for something. Oh, there's multiple entries from Matsunaga Danjo. It is said that Danjo, who revolted against Nobunaga, was also a man of truly refined taste. Danjo discovered something in Hiragumo that made it a treasure beyond a simple piece of teaware. Danjo was one of the many bewitched by the beauty of Hiragumo, but his obsession knew no rivals. For Danjo, Hiragumo was something he would not give up, even to save his own life. It is said Danjo laughed in the face of his own death. That was him exploding everything. Huh. I'm trying to think of what character I might know, because there's a, There's a character in Samurai Warriors that seems super poorly translated, that's like, ha ha ha, I'm a villain! And he tries to suicide bomb on Nobunaga, I think, and just blows himself up. And I wonder if that's supposed to be Danjo? I don't remember what his name was, but he was super poorly written and translated, at least in that game. Because he just kept calling himself a villain. And I'm like, that's a really weird thing to self-identify as. Phoenix Crew. And boop. You taunt me with your sound effects. I always think you're around the corner. Hey. I'll grab it. He seems ruthless. Hiragumo Gumo fragment. I just wonder if I'm supposed to use it anywhere. Well, we'll see if it comes up. Friends. Ah. Whoa. Weird. The exact zones where sounds come and go. Huh. Distraction cured. Well, you're a pain in the ass, so let's just deal with that. What do you got to do now? Uh-oh. It wore off. There we go. We're clear. Everything's fine. No. Anyone else? Are we good? Well, that looks like a... Well, maybe not. I was gonna say, that sure looks like a boss chamber to me, that door. Well, I just used up my stuff. At least I shot him from over there, because I just noticed there was spiders up there. So at least they're not gonna come this way. Oh, yes they are. Crap. I don't really want him to have friends. Ah, that's a bad. Oh, this is really bad, just like in general, really. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, so by fire be purged. There we go. That hurt. Watch out. And boop. You know what you did. There we go. I'm honestly, just as a spider exterminator, I'm happy that I have that. At this point, just having a burn everything here. Oop. Oh, he's talking about the Hiragumo, right? I have all six pieces. Knowing Hiragumo's true value, Danjo chose to be destroyed together with it over giving it up for peace. Huh. So I must have gotten the last piece, because he just talked about it. Ah! That slow-mo roll, because I'm in the webs. I do like having a button I can press, though, that's just like, immolate this entire general area! I thought I saw a Kodama here. Am I crazy? Oh, there he is. I was gonna say, I thought I saw him off in the distance, but he seemed to be taken he seemed to have disappeared by that. I guess it must have just made him hide for a moment. We clear? Alright, another Kodama for the collection. Big ol' nasty swarm of spiders taken out. I keep forgetting to check how many Kodama I have. I don't know how I'm doing percentage-wise. Yeah, that's not happening. Not this way. Let's just avoid opening weird doors for a bit. Ooh, Jesus Christ, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. No like. No, no, no. Now it's time for pain. I have become a spider hunter. They shall fear my name. Who are you? Ripuz Alejandro? Oh, Ripuz Alejandro. That's a weird name. Oh, there's a shrine in there. Weird. Oh, I see. Also, what was that visual glitch? Can I make that happen? Yes, I can. Weird. Okay. Weird strobing effect. Oh, you're alive. Nope. Not my intention. There we go. Fixed it. There we go. At this point, the skeletons are becoming a surprise because I'm just so used to fighting the spiders everywhere. Oh, well, I guess that defeats the purpose of that. Hey there. There we go. We're clear. I was gonna say, why is there such a shrine so close to this previous one, but it's clearly gonna be a shortcut for later. How high up in this castle do I get to the boss fight, I wonder? Is the boss fight gonna be a spider, or is there gonna be Lord Nobunaga, by the way? Hi there. It could be the tea guy, I guess. A demon that came out of him. Oh, I made a mistake. Yeah, I don't really want to do that moveset against this dude. There's a severe punishment for... Oh, God. Guess who didn't think that was the attack he was using? Yep. Hi there. Gotcha. I do like my twin doggy moveset. Having two little dogs show up wherever you go is also just inherently neat. That makes me happy. I kicked you, spider friend. There we go. Oh, he's still alive. Stop that. There we go. So there's an item down here, right? That's one way to get access, I suppose. Does this just take me right back up? It does. Well, I might as well get the gate open. Here we go. Yes, hello, shrine friend. Let's see. I don't really want to respawn my enemies, but resting at a shrine causes you to actually get some free emerita. Wow, we're up to like getting like 5,000 at a time for it too, so that's not small either. Oh, I need to pick my blessing. 8 out of 9. Oh, only one of those so far. So I'm missing one Kodama in the entire level. Where are you hiding? Where are you hiding? Can I sneak up on you? Kind of. In fact, I can sneak up and do a lot of damage, but I can't do a special attack. I was kind of hoping it would do this. Oh, there he is. I was kind of hoping it would do the whole thing where you stab them when they're down. That goes higher. I might be able to drop down. I guess I have to go that way. There's nowhere else to go. Also, that skeleton guy's back. I need to look around better. I wasn't looking up. There could have been a spider above me. What a spider lady, I'm so surprised. Burn it. It's a good policy. Burn it. Burn it. Ow, okay, that's bad. Okay, we need to heal. I wanted to maintain the fire effect, but I need to heal. Uh-oh. That was a mistake too, admittedly. Could you be paralyzed, please? Uh-oh. Oh, I've made a mistake. What are you doing? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. What? Breakdancing spider! Breakdancing spider! I never saw this coming. I'm gonna burn it now. Didn't less than effective, admittedly. But seriously. Who saw Breakdancing Spider coming? Wow, this is a fight of the cripples right now. We're just both moving in slow motion at each other. Okay, she's done with that. Oh! Oh, I misjudged the range on that attack a lot. Oh god, she closes gaps, is what she does. She's real good at that. Alright, she recovered, so let's be careful here. Hey there. Just gonna pummel away for a bit if you don't mind. Oh, I ran out. Oh no. She's almost dead though. The slow-mo dash. Okay, no like. Just gonna have to be honest about that. Okay, I can't. Need to heal her up. No! Watch out. There we go. We're clear. Everything's fine. Whew. Okay. Well, that's taken care of. Unfortunately, never found the Kodama. I saw it. I'm not really sure how I was supposed to get there. But unfortunately, now I can't check, I don't think. Yeah. I'm locked in here now. I thought maybe I'd drop down a hole or something. Interesting. Alright, well, if I want that, I have to replay the whole level. We'll see if maybe another scenario sends me going through this environment backwards. That would come in handy. Let's go.
お、とつくに見たよ。主も見える口か。平蜘蛛の茶釜、久方ぶりよ。一服立ててしんぜよ。<笑> 茶もわからぬか。まあよい。お主に興がわいたわ。この茶室、好きに使うがよい。主君をあやめ、将軍をあやめ、大仏を焼き、山岳を成したと信長に言わしめたこのわしが、主ごときに見えると思うたか。
Well, it's just been sitting here for like a minute or so. Actually, a few minutes now. I guess it froze. I guess I'll skip. Nailed it. Itokuri! Spider Nest Castle. If Master Naomasa recognizes you, so too do I. Lord Ieyasu has departed Edo on his campaign to destroy Uesugi. Something like that. He should just be arriving at Kyoto right about now. I suggest you go and join him there. Hanzo, you'll forgive me if I choose not to accompany Saranjin. My heart simply couldn't take it. As they say, the clever avoid danger. Says Tori Matotada. The ability Hidden Tea House has been unlocked. That's a new one. Is that where I can spend my glory? So now we've got... Oh, no side areas of any kind there, huh? Alright. So if I ever want that last Kodama, I'm gonna have to do the whole thing again. There's the disappearing Ranja Tai and falling snow. Alright. How about the tea house, though? View rankings and claim rewards. This tea room is a pride and my pride and joy, a place that straddles our realm and the other world, but I suspect that you have realized this already. I hear that you have taken to playing at being a warrior, but a warrior fights not for himself. His efforts are all for the good of his clan. Perhaps it is time you joined one too. Now, look into my Joro-Gumo kettle. Did I unlock this by finding all the pieces, or did it not matter, and I just got whatever? You can join a clan. You got Oda, Tokugawa, Toyotomi, Sanada, Ishida, Kobayakawa, Chosokabe, Shima, Kato, Otani, Maeda, Shimazu, Mori, Kuroda, Tachibana. Whole lot of these guys, alright. What the heck do those mean? Past records, last time, before last time. I don't know what that means. Alright. Ranking? Toyotomi's on top. So it gives you member counts, too. I'm surprised Oda ranks so lowly on this thing. Where is Oda? 13th place! Get shit out, Nobunaga! Tachibana is also really low. Alright. Tokugawa's pretty high. Toyotomi's pretty high. Let's see, the effects. You get crest protection. Damage reduced when using the living weapon. That just means your living weapon will last a little longer, basically. You take a little less damage when people hit you, but that just means... That's just how much damage is taken off the living weapon's duration, because you can't take health damage during that, I don't think. Enemy confusion extended. Prevents death as long as you are not in a critical condition. Huh. I assume that means that if you aren't in your like, ugh, I'm exhausted, someone's gonna destroy me in their next hit, state, then you can have a 1 in 3 chance of not getting taken down, basically. And a 25% chance of a critical elixir, but elixirs already heal for a lot. 10% Amrita and money earned. Is Toyotomi... that is the top-ranking one. Because they gave you 10% earnings! That's a pretty decent, explanation. That's a pretty decent reason for, why people join them. Sonata, close attack. It gives you a Jumanji spear bonus and close combat attack when surrounded. Huh. Fitting to have you get to be a spear specialist for the Sonata group, but not very compelling if you're not using a spear. No key consumption? Finish using living weapon? Is that what it said? I don't like the scrolling text. It's super slow. And it starts scrolling immediately, so you don't get a chance to start reading what it said at first sometimes. Enhancement on... Whoa, there's more down here. My bad. Kikawa Li Tori Honda Matsunaga Saika Date Uesugi Shibata Mori Furuta Fuma Yamanaka Takeda Ryozoji Murakami Fukushima Todo Akechi Naoe Ashikaga Satake Ukita. And then, of course, yeah, there's the famous origin of that Triforce symbol. There's a lot to pick from then. Let's scan through these then. Living weapon enhancements, not bad. Reduced, as a resistance to elemental attacks, sure. Damage reduction when attacking. Less counterattack damage, basically. Proficiency bonus, close combat attack when status ailments. Oh. Bonus against status ailment enemies. Cool. Familiarity bonus. Damage from behind. Kusarigama key. Alright. That's not a bad one. Keep Kobayakawa in mind then. Enemy defense lower during grapples. Close kai. Sword versus yokai. Camp about to fall. I don't even know what that means. Huh. 30% key regeneration, though. Isn't that a lot? Whoa. Can I... increase speed of key regeneration when your health is low. That's an important thing to add. That's an important context. Freaking... Alright. Bow damage. Hand cannon damage. Lightning damage. Ooh. Ooh! Elixirs heal status ailments. That's pretty freaking neat. Is it always that true? Alright, yeah, double check that. It's not like a when your health is low or some restriction. Neat. So using an elixir will give you... it'll heal your status ailment and give you damage reduction. That's pretty good. That's Kikawa. I want to keep them in mind. That's a genuinely new feature. That's neat. No key consumption. Guarding. Damage halved when you're at full life. Skill damage. Ooh, 15% bonus damage on bombs. Wind damage on your guns. Longer living weapon. Dash attack. Elixir burst? What the heck does that mean? Restores an additional amount of health when you use an elixir, both for you and nearby allies. So, is there gonna be online multiplayer now? Is that what's going on here? Like, genuine multiplayer? Well, never mind. I forgot. You could be summoning people this entire game. So that's allies. Luck? What's Silver Tongue? Increases value. Oh, right. It's percentage on blacksmithing stuff. Enemy blindness extended. There's a lot going on here. Close combat attack for axe. Pirate armor luck. I guess that makes... I'm sure that makes sense. Barehanded attack. Change to life. Omnio magic. Human close attack. Oop, increased mission rewards. Huh. High stance attack for all strong attacks, 5%. Life recovery from purification. Alright, well I want this one. That's really neat. Get status ailments healed during elixir use? That's great. Because oftentimes what'll happen during a boss fight is I'll take a big hit and I'll be vulnerable and I'll just get obliterated for a moment there. But then I'm like, oh, my paralysis, I need to get it off. And also, I need to get healed. But having an elixir heal my status ailment would be great. Clans you are allied to are managed at the player account. You cannot change your allegiance offline. Okay. Let's do it. Kikawa. All right. We'll see how this goes. What the heck it means, clan battles. So we're rank 19, because we blow. Change Does my allegiance affect me all the time or just during online matches, what I'm wondering? Here we go. You can change him into other characters. So this was their answer to cosmetic stuff. Is that you can change William into other main characters of the game, but I don't have access to any of them. Trade? Glory items. There we go. Fragrant wood, sticky pot, visitor charm. So a lot of consumables here. Oh, these are crafting-related items. They're expensive, though. Like, two kappa shells would be all of my money so far. Oh, choco cups cost 200. Could get 10 of those if I needed summons. Oh. A bowl possessed with by Kodama's spirit. Toss out on the ground and wait. A Kodama will soon appear. Why do I want that, though? Doesn't make new Kodama show up so that I can find new ones that I haven't found yet? Like, does it cheat, basically? Or is it just making one appear? What does it do? Make me get healed eventually? Cone manual. Meditating upon this is said to grant greater insight into self. You can use this item to gain back all prestige points previously invested in titles. Oh, okay. So this resets all of your... This resets your level, so you can respec, and this resets your titles, apparently. Are titles important enough for that to be worth it? The percentage is so tiny. Here we go. So you can get different appearances for your character here for glory. There's something worth looking into. So the easiest one is Hattori Hanzo, Kuroda Nagamasa, Tachibana Munishige, Kobayakawa Hideaki, and Revenant. That's a nasty one. It's expensive, too. Although we're already, like, halfway there. Masterpieces. You are able to obtain a uncommon or rare sword at random. On rare occasions, you may even obtain exotic equipment. So basically, spend your glory on a dice roll for a specific type of item and see if you get something better or not. Okay. Oh, new gestures. There's a lot of these, too. Tea time... Nioh pose. Nioh-un pose. Shiver. Sit cross-legged. Bring it on. At your service. And harakiri. Oh. Oh. The suicide gesture. You need a lot of glory for the suicide gesture. That's, honestly, a little bit of a self-contradiction, maybe. Huh. Alright, well, that's what this store is. So you can ask about more things if you want. What about clan battles? Clans are divided into red and white camp, which compete to see who can earn the most glory and therefore the highest score over the course of a week. The winning camp receives most of the glory as a reward, and the more members a clan has, the less each individual member receives. Also, if your performance is spectacular enough in the top rankings, the glory you need to trade for items during trading will be temporarily reduced. Okay, sure. A doppelganger appeared before you, you say? Ha! It was presumably a visitor. They must have lost their way in the yokai realm and found themselves at your side. A visitor cannot usually be seen, even by you, though you can see me. So you did not, in fact, see one. You sensed their presence, which manifested itself as the person you know most, yourself. What does, at least they appeared as someone good-looking, supposed to mean? You flatter yourself too much, foreigner. Aw. Don't make fun of me. I like me.